Welcome to e-learning program, a great initiative from Sri Siddhartha Dental College. The topic of discussion is terminal plane identification. The molar relationship in the primary dentition can be classified into three types, that is, straight or flush terminal plane, mesial step, distal step. First, let us know about terminal plane. The mesio-distal relation between the distal surfaces of maxillary and mandibular second deciduous molars is called as terminal plane. Flush terminal plane. The distal surfaces of maxillary and mandibular second deciduous molars are in a straight plane or flush and therefore situated on the same vertical plane. This type of plane is seen in 74% of children. It is the most favorable relationship to guide the permanent molars. Here is an example of flush terminal plane clinically. First, identify the distal surfaces of maxillary and mandibular second deciduous molars. Now, draw an imaginary line along the distal surfaces. Here it is situated in straight plane, flush, and therefore situated on the same vertical plane. Mesial step terminal plane. The distal surface of the mandibular second deciduous molar is more mesial to that of the maxillary second deciduous molar. This type of plane is seen in 14% children. Let us see it clinically now. The distal surface of the mandibular second deciduous molar is more mesial to that of the maxillary second deciduous molar. Distal step terminal plane. The distal surface of the mandibular second deciduous molar is more distal to that of the maxillary second deciduous molar. Seen in 12% children. This relationship is unfavorable as it guides the permanent molars into distal occlusion. Let us see it clinically now. The distal surface of the mandibular second deciduous molar is more distal to that of the maxillary second deciduous molar.